All right, we're at the state capitol. I'm here with Man Paco over here. Let me break it up right now. But what's your perspective on this whole thing that's going on right now?
I think it's necessary, and I'm glad we all came together today just for this. But it's only the beginning, though. So.
What, do you see any kind of solutions, long-term solutions, and how does it relate to flying over there?
I mean, I kind of relate what's going on directly with Panaka, but I can kind of feel for what's going on. So this is me learning more about other ethnicities, other races, and other types of people, other cultures, so we can adopt that and move forward with the same Polynesian style.
What are you feeling?
I'm feeling good and great, man. Angry, but confused mostly. No.
And confused about what?
Confused on why we're not all already past this. So, just trying to see. I think the Polynesians need to stand up for what we believe in. Just as how Black, African Americans, and other races stood up for what they believed in, whether it's Native Americans or whatever, but I'm not going to even compare it to what's going on. I think it's important for us to know who we are, to know where we're going to go with all this. Whether it's with them, us, everybody else, it doesn't matter. This has to go. We have to move past this.